show your mean, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve, a quiet defense, writing out.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Appreciate you guys stopping by for another music reaction video that I'm going to do for you today. Today we're going to go dig in a little bit more and do some King George, George Strait, and country, kicked out of country. Couldn't get the title right. Well, I'm off to a rousing start already, aren't I? Kicked out of country by King George, George Strait. It's going to be today. First of all, before we jump into it, though, I want to ask a huge favor of you, if you don't mind. Go down and hit that like and subscribe button at the bottom. It's really helping my channel grow, and I need you guys, and I am so thankful for all your support. Now, let's get to King George. There's only one, George Strait.
Just got the news today. The record I sent them, they threw it away. Don't fit the format, don't make the list. They say I'm too old, won't even be missed. It happened to Jones and even the great Johnny Cash, kicked him right out without even a word. But that ain't the end of the story I heard. 'Cause Cash stomped out the footlights.
Yes.
And getting kicked out of country didn't hurt a thing. Getting kicked out of country didn't hurt a thing.
I could sum this whole song up in two words. Outlaw country. That's all I needed to say. Waylon and Willie, they didn't give a crap. They did things their way. Johnny Cash didn't give a crap. George Jones didn't give a crap when he showed up. This song is about music, the music industry progressing and leaving the legends of country music behind until they realized that those country music legends, they're legends. And they're making money, and they're still being hugely successful. So what happens? Country music wants them back all of a sudden. Well, know what? Give them the middle finger. Hell no. We don't do things your way. We do things my way. That's the outlaw way. Yeah, that's what those guys are doing. That's what's going on in this song that George is singing about. So let's keep going.
Just wrote a new song today. Pulled out my old guitar and I started to play. Pressing my fingers into the strings. I felt the feelings a country song brings. I did some Jones and one for the hag. Cash. They all got kicked out of country back then. And then one day country came
Man, you can never write off the legends. Those guys are legendary for a reason. They're going to continue to tour. It may just be local, like down in, you know, like Texas, the Texas country music scene. The got some great bars down there. John T. Flores Country Store. Oh, man. Helotes, Texas. There's all kinds of places down in there. That those places, they still sing and entertain folks who are rabid fans because they're legends. I mean, they just keep pumping out this music. So it's not, you're not going to stop them by dropping them from the main label. Okay. So they're not playing it real, real big on the radio. Who gives a crap? They're still legends. They're still going to get their money. They're still going to sell out the concerts. They're still going to make their music, and it's going to be heard on the radios. It's just going to be heard in certain places. And that's why they don't give a crap. Let's keep going. Cast out the footlights.
Change. So getting kicked out of country won't hurt a thing.
Yes, sir. Man, I left out one of the legendary places of all time. You got Lukenbach, Texas. And you got, like I said, John T. Flores Country Store. But then you got the legendary Green Hall. George Strait plays Green Hall all the time. So he's going to get his no matter what. It's just a matter of where is he going to sell out this time in Texas? What concert venue is he going to sell out? Will he still having his 4th of July picnics down in Texas? Still selling out. Those guys, those are legends for a reason, man. They don't need this country music radio crap. This T-bop or bullcrap radio music that they got nowadays, that ain't country music, man. Country music is the old stuff. These guys that are legends, they's the ones that made country music. That's what it is. And George sings about it in this song. And that's what it's all about. The radio stations turning their backs on them until they realize these guys are still largely successful. We want them back. They can make money for us. No, man, we don't do crap like that. Nah, the old guys that are the true living legends, they knew that a long time ago. Waylon and Willie knew that back in the 70s. Johnny Cash knew it back in the 70s. I mean, they all have known it for a long time. They just didn't give a crap. So, and they're still successful. That's just my take on it. You guys could have a completely different take whatsoever on the whole thing, but I don't, you know, everybody's entitled to their opinion, and that's just my opinion on the whole thing. So, guys, I appreciate you stopping by and checking out this music reaction video, because it was a good one. King George has always got a good one. But until we meet again, guys, I hope you have a wonderful week.